tell the guy that I could train a schnauzer to knock out a few hundred broiled steaks a day, wrap a few spuds in foil, and heat up clam chowder for customers who smoked cigars while they ate.
You played it straight.
I did. Nothing could deflect me from landing this job. I believe in honest American food. Fine ingredients, not too much frou-frou on the plate. Anything too sculpted or over-garnished is a distraction.
Good. Oh, yeah, that's good.